Hi, I am Kesty Gudino, Assistant Professor and Program Coordinator of BVOX Software Development. Today, I'm going to answer some of the most important questions which are frequently asked about the program. The first question, what is software development? Jogule College was the first college in Goa to start BVOX Software Development. In 2017, we started the program BVOX Software Development to cater to increasing demand of software developers. The second question, what is the program outcome? After successfully completing BVOX Software Development, you'll be able to get a job in any IT industry as a software developer, software engineer, web developer, a systems admin. The options are limitless. The next question, what are you going to learn? After the completion of the program, you will be able to understand the fundamental requirements and the building blocks to become a good developer. From the latest programming languages like Python and the latest web development frameworks like React.js, Node.js, and Laravel. We offer courses such as mobile app development that will help you to learn basic Android app development, courses like software development, also software engineering, also cloud computing. The next question. What is the difference between BVOC and BSc Computer Science? This is one of the frequently asked questions. The basic difference is BVOC is a more hands-on, practical-oriented program. In BVOC, we have tailored, structured, and designed the program in such a way that you have hands-on experience with the latest trends in the industry. And the final question. What is the eligibility criteria and how many seats are available? Any student who has completed his 12th standard degree can apply for the program. The seat capacity is 30.